I've had this like a kick for a while in my lower abdomen, but I was like, no, it will go. But later I became scared because it was still there. And when I lie flat and I touch that side, I feel something like a ball over there. So on Wednesday, when Richard Roberts said somebody has like a tumor in the lower abdomen, I did stand up for the first time because I've not been to the hospital and I don't know whether it's a tumor or whatever. But I told myself, I've been feeling it. It's been there for a while. Let me just stand up. So when he prayed, I felt something sharp sensation within me. So when he said I should touch there, from that Wednesday till now, I've not experienced it. So I